ready for adventure.
Oh, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in it this time. Just where in the world are you? Hello? Hello? All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings. Mom and Dad are not going to be happy about this. Well, Pete, you always wanted to go on an adventure. Wow, look at the size of that Chunky Chubb's league-approved baseball. It's the size of my dang house. Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some clues. Or someone. Size of that thing. It's probably the size of a bathroom scale? water filtration tablets needed. My mom always says I light up a room. Better than starving, I think. Worse than my mom's Brussels sprouts.
Thank you.
It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep. And imagine it's a fruit powder. Perhaps we should make camp for the night? don't even need to boil it. A little less squishy now. Choke it down, Pete.
It's worse than Dad's Brussels sprouts.
starving, I think. Those look like idealized geometric shapes in that pink thing. They can't be real.
Verbal transcription unit 87.9.5. Order number 1.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello! My name is Verbal, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger-flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap. I need you to monitor these readings, Burgle. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my prime directive list, deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
Let me try to help!
Thanks for the helping hand! I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the ominous researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation. Because a power surge has knocked down all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Thinking about it, why don't you work on building a bigger base first? It seems like the insects in the yard have been getting a little riled up. No, there is no phone, but that is a good idea. You look like you still have questions. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions. It is definitely not cooked science. I'm afraid I cannot give you a more helpful explanation. Its true nature eluded even Dr. Tully. What I can say is that we observed it to be a byproduct of the experimentation process. Anything more than that would be pure conjecture. As acting science manager, I am happy to answer your questions. Ah, that is one of Dr. Tully's most ingenious inventions. The scanner bracelet, aka Scabby. A portable device which can monitor your vital signs by tapping directly into your bloodstream. Quite the elegant design, don't you agree? As acting science manager, I am happy. You look like you still have questions. Is there any... What would you like to know about? Is there anything else I can help you with? 3 gold quests arrive each day. For each completed raw science, do I pay? always happy to see a repeat customer. If you have any extra raw science, I'd be happy to trade you for it. Bring me more of my lost research chips, and I'll be able to expand my menu of items. Always happy to see a repeat customer. An upgrade as good as good ketchup on fries. Is there anything else I can help you with? If you have any extra...
Transcription unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. Had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you. I will never forget this moment.
Thank you.
Be light! Thank you.